I'm Kumar Veerapen. I'm an alum from the Faculty of Applied Sciences, specifically in the biotech program. So my current role title is called Senior Expert 1 in Data Science, specifically in human genetics. I work with using human genetics to try and identify drug targets in the drug target pipeline or discovery pipeline at Novartis. So my mom was a nurse. We've always had a very enriching academic life at home. One of my favorite analogies was when I was 5 and I asked my mother, what color was the stork that brought me to the house? And my mother looked at me and said, you're not that dumb, go read a book. So I learned very early on about like medical terms and just biology in general. I have two major mentors. One was Dr. Hong, professionally, because she really helped me grow professionally. So because UCSI was my first job, Dr. Hong knew that. And so she really allowed me to grow professionally. Like, these are skills you need to learn. These are skills that, you know, you could drop or something. And she just said in the third semester I was teaching, I'm gonna give you University Chemistry 1 lab sessions. I went up to her physically and I said, Dr. Han, I can't do this. I'm really bad at chemistry. She's like, no, you think you are, but you can learn. So she really learned how to push me really well, but less about like, again, instead of this is the mold, Kumar, how do you fit in? It's more like, this is Kumar, let's make a mold for him. Scientifically, my mentor at UCSI was Renee. Renee was my undergrad mentor, and I remembered I was the only student that went up to anyone and said, I want this project to do for my final year project. I was always passionate, right? And so she constantly reminded me about that passion, that every stage of my life, whether it was grant writing at UCSI or applying for my PhD, she reminded me about how my science was, and I could always like bounce ideas off of her, even up to my postdoc. So I got her a water container that says greatest women in science and has little pictures of like Marie Curie, Rosalind Franklin, and I told her to one great woman in science, the great women in science. Right now, my next step is just continuing to enjoy the learning experience of understanding how drugs are discovered in a pipeline for Novartis or whatever company it is in 5 years' time, if I do jump from Novartis to a different company, I don't know. But I would like to stay in the field of using genetics as a tool to discover or to complement drug discovery. Yeah, that's really what I want to do.